Mým filmovým typem je film Lepším člověkem. Ten film bych vám chtěla doporučit asi zejména proto, protože zpracovává téma, který si myslím, že je hodně důležitý. Je to téma domácího násilí a já si myslím, že o tom je pořád potřeba mluvit, mluvit a mluvit.
I do remember you crying and saying you were sorry. At the time, I remember thinking, well, if you're sorry, stop.
Have you ever come back here?
Never.
I remember I'd like run out the door yelling and screaming for help. No one on this street ever helped.
I think our lockers were right around here.
I never looked up in this school because I was afraid that you'd see me looking up at someone. So for me, when I come here, I'm just like, whoa, this is what it looks like.